Sky 12 also over the fine silver curve today, where it wasn't an 18-wheeler but a pickup truck hauling watermelons that turned over. Many of the melons seemed to look all right after scattering around the roadway. Instead of smashing pumpkins, there were a few smashed up watermelons. Crews had to close that roadway until it was all cleared away.